Hey folks, welcome to Guru Tech Solutions. In today's video, join us for an innovative guide to explore the world of AI-generated manuscript using the cutting-edge tool, BypassGPT. In this tutorial, we will explore the details of this advanced technology, offering valuable insights and strategies to maximize its capabilities. Whether you're an academic writer aiming to enhance your AI-generated content, this guide will empower you with the expertise to effectively incorporate the BypassGPT tool into your writing projects. Without further ado, let's get started. In order to generate manuscript, we are using ChatGPT-4. You can use its free version or even Google Gemini to create content. You can see, this is the manuscript. First, we will check whether different AI detectors detect it or not. Let me copy it from here. Now, we are using Originality.ai to detect its plagiarism. You can use other AI detectors as well, which we will discuss in a while. So here we have the Originality.ai. Let's paste the copied manuscript generated by ChatGPT, and here we have it. Once done with pasting, hit scan and it will begin its process. Just wait for a few seconds. Here we go, you can see the result of Originality.ai. It says that this manuscript is 100% generated by AI and it's 0% original content. Now our mission is to reduce this plagiarism to 0%. For this purpose, we are using an AI tool called BypassGPT. So, here is the official page of this tool. The process is simple. Copy the AI-generated content and paste over here. Let me do it. Once done with pasting, we can hit humanize. And now BypassGPT will process and it will bring forth the result. Once the process is over, boom! Here we have the same manuscript, but this time generated by BypassGPT. Now, it's time to check its plagiarism. Let me copy the text from here and again we will paste in Originality.ai. Let's scan this and the process begin. And boom! The result is astonishing, as initially the percentage was 100% and now it has been reduced to only 1%. This is really an amazing AI tool to remove plagiarism. This is not over yet, let's check its potential by bypassing other AI detectors. Let's try it for GPT-0. Again, we have an AI-generated manuscript by ChatGPT. First, let's copy this text. And this time, we will check its plagiarism using GPT-0. Here we have the official page of it. Let me paste the AI-generated content here and we will hit scan text. This will begin process. You can see GPT-0 has detected 97% AI-generated content. Now again, we will use BypassGPT to remove its plagiarism. So let me paste here, once done with pasting we will hit humanize. This will begin its process. And here is content generated by BypassGPT. Again we will copy the text to check its plagiarism using GPT-0. Let me paste over here and hit scan text. You can see the astonishing result. As initially, the percentage was 96% and now it has been reduced to only 3%. It means that BypassGPT can bypass GPT-0 as well. Don't skip the video since more results to discuss ahead. This time let's try for Copyleaks AI detector. Again, we have AI-generated content by ChatGPT-4. Let me copy it. And this time, we will be using an AI detector called Copyleaks. Here is the official page of it. Let us paste the copied manuscript from ChatGPT over here and hit scan. Once the process is over, we will be able to see the final result. It rightly said that this content is 100% generated by AI. Now, let's check the potential of BypassGPT. So let me open it and paste the same text over here. Then hit humanize, and it will begin process to rewrite the entire content for us. Once the process is over, again let's copy the manuscript and paste in Copyleaks AI detector. And boom! You can see the result. Initially it was 100% AI-generated content. After using BypassGPT, the plagiarism has been reduced to 0%. as we tried 3 different AI detectors to check the potential of BypassGPT. It worked 100% to bypass manuscripts generated by ChatGPT. Therefore, we can say that BypassGPT is a powerful AI tool that can be used to write content free of plagiarism. Now, let's discuss its pricing. BypassGPT can be bought on monthly and yearly basis. 3 different plans have been provided. On monthly basis, its basic plan costs $12, followed by Pro and Unlimited plans. Besides, yearly plans can be seen as well. I hope you like the content. If so, let us know through your comment. In addition, subscribe Guru Tech Solutions for more content. Bye.